Started tonight, and we appreciate Brother Eric and his speech tonight. Real good. And we thank each and every one of you for coming out tonight. We hope you can get a blessing out of this. Certainly, these musicians want you to get a blessing out of it. So we're just going to turn them loose now. Sometimes they fuss on me which side I start on. But tonight, we're going to start here with the others.
I'll keep my mouth shut. If you can be a D. We had a fiddle player. I was going to do a little Fade to Love, but I guess we're going to do a fiddle player.
Are you going to do Fade to Love?
Uh-huh.
Right now?
Yeah.
You want me to?
I can try. You'd like to?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Kick it off when you're ready.
Thank you.
have to tell
you? Yeah, you gotta tell me.
What are we gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Oh, I have to do one you can sing with that.
No.
Your phone tree is mine. Long you've been married.
Yeah, this is going on 61 years. I'm done.
She's supposed to read it to me.
I'm tired of crowding. Yeah.
Right.
I
was
trying
to learn
to yodel
since I was 12, and I
even scared myself.
Miss Nellie,
it's your turn.
Oh, my God.
You got the first step right.
That other John, you can call her. She picked that.
Other John, not here.
Yeah, he's trying to get back from Illinois.
Okay,
we
I think we're gonna be
late. There's a mighty battle coming, and it's well known this way.
kiss.
Thank you. But have you given any thought to each eternity. Oh, please don't leave and leave it. Make sure you love ones know that Jesus is your Lord. Make sure that you're born again, giving up your sin. Make sure all is well with you, so before it's your time to go. Too soon your life will end. Leave behind your loved ones whose grieving hearts must mend. But there's comfort if they know for sure that Jesus is you. And there'll be a grand reunion when we sit through heaven's door. Oh, please don't even leave that quandary. Make sure your loved ones know that Jesus is you.
You guys wait up there till he gets through singing. Now play with it.
Now do it.
Right.
What are you trying to do? Work with? Whoa, whoa.
Pick it up, Mike.
Plug her back in. Plug her back in. Hey.
Try her again there.
Plug her back in. Hey, plug her back in. My wife ain't plugged in.
Are you ready, Dar?
I'm ready.
We'll get with
it. Oh, please don't leave and leave them wandering. Make sure your loved ones know that Jesus is your Lord. Make sure that you've been born again, given up your sin. Make sure
so hard, my dear, to show
that you're right. If you're afraid to say I do, it's just some evil scheme. Loving me from your lonesome past, just so far apart. Why can't I drink your doubtful mind and melt your cold heart? Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so my heart's paying out the things I didn't do.
Poverty people didn't get along with it or something. It's in A.
Hey, yeah, you got that, don't you? You have to play it deep.
He came from his father's ground. He came to my cottage door. His words were few but sweet, and they linger forevermore. And the look in his sad dark eyes was whiter than those who gleamed. Oh, but I've been coming to him, though he meant the world to me. Now in her garden she's grown, all dressed in white satins and lace. Lady Mary, so proud and so cold, in his heart she has no place. And when on his bride to be, with a kiss for a life and me. But I
you. Yeah.
All right. All right.
Good job.
Good job.
EFD, we don't care. One of them too.
But on somewhere the music's playing soft and low. you told me long ago. To the farm with me you go. Now you change your mind, you see. Someone else travels your dream away. Towards hope and the peace.
Yes, that was before I met you. chicken coop. Ask yourself an honest question. Good Lord, gonna know it if you lie. You're putting all those chickens loose, or you're gonna die of indigestion when you eat that stolen chicken.
She told you.
Well, I would say something, but
yeah,
you're
right. Yeah, you're right.
This same way.
We enjoy life.
And I'm nervous.
It's a perfect choice.
Look together. Watch where it's from. Yeah, no.
If you can't do anything else, just hold your nose. We won't know whether you're thinking bad about us or whether you're trying to think through it.
You see?
You see, Gordon, yeah.
In a little town in Tennessee, I'm on the mountain top. In a very handsome boy there that put the land on fire. Lucky with a pump and made on the early side.
Yeah.
She mentioned John Murphy.
John Murphy, they're on their way home, aren't they?
Yeah, they're on their way home. His mother died in Illinois. They're on their way back home. She died last Friday.
Yep, Friday night.
She was 95.
95.
Charlie Mink said he was glad that John got that call while he was at the barn before the show started, when he was around everybody that cared about him and loved him. Charlie said when he got the call about his mother, him and Susie was home by themselves, and he kind of had a patch of wood or something that just hit him real hard. He went out by himself, and he said it's so much better for John to be around everybody.
Yeah.
When he first been on, he just chose to stay, you know, and he was kind of keeping it off his mind, and then they had to leave him instead. This is B&E.
Got that auction Saturday.
Saturday, you get the senior citizen.
they're having an auction for a benefit for Meals on Wheels. Fix their van to get where they can carry people to the doctor and deliver meals. So that'll start at 2 to 5. They'll go 2 to 5.
We'll be open at 1.
And let me tell you who the auctioneers are going to be. We're going to have Junior Fox.
I think Lloyd's going to have.
But we're going to have Bill Wolf. He's a regular auctioneer. So y'all come on down. We'll have a good time. We're going to ask Ruth and Companion to come on up now. We're going to do the final. You're welcome.